Hello, I'm Brian Thomas Moore, and let's learn these card controls with ease. They're some of the most difficult card moves in Magic, and most people shy away from them, but I think you can learn them with ease. So we have a card selected, just like that. We take the Five of Hearts and place it back in the deck, just for a second, last time you're gonna see it. And of course, card is shifted right into your palm.